Hey everyone, this is Earl from Hunja. Today we're going to conduct a little experiment for fun. We got a half inch of carbon and fiberglass. These are end plates off of a wing. And this is a half inch puck of Tegris that we're going to shoot to see what happens.
Alright, so we're on the way to the range and Paul's got a loaded gun right there. And it kind of makes me nervous, but what are you going to do? That's Paul, our CFD engineer and resident gun nut. He's gonna explain the different rounds to us today.
The gun we shot these with is a SIG M11A1, which shoots a 9mm, and the 9mm round we used was a Federal HST personal protection round. It's 147 grain, and it is also known as like a hollow point.
Paul shot the Tegris puck and unfortunately it delaminated, but if you take a look, it didn't penetrate and didn't go all the way through. Tegris is very abrasion resistant and impact resistant, which is why we choose to use it for our splitters. Alright, and then Paul also shot the carbon piece, and as you can see, it went straight through on both sides and it splintered on this side where it exited.
So we taped up the remnants, and we're gonna shoot it with a 45 now.
So this is what happens when you shoot it with a 45. It goes straight through. And splinters and cracks.
So we had to ghetto rig the Tegris and just use a lot of painter's tape to keep it together. All right, you're good.
Okay, we shot the Tegris puck with a different 45. This is actually a personal protection. It's a Speardot Gold personal protection round hollow point. And it didn't penetrate, but it delaminated in three pieces and went through the first layer, almost punctured through the second layer. It ripped it pretty good on the back side. And then the third layer that it delaminated, it bent it pretty bad, but it did not penetrate. This is Earl shooting.
Thug life. That's pretty. All right, so we're just finishing up at the range. So the moral of the story today is that the Tegris piece is a lot more abrasion resistant and it's tougher than, say, carbon, something that's useful for things like splitters. And the second lesson I learned is I'm a pretty shot. Sorry.